up, guys and gals? Welcome to Who Did It Better, where we take an original version of a song, compare it to its newly revamped cover, and at the end of it, we make a decision on who did it better. My name is Erica.
And I'm Charles, and on this week's episode, we're going to take the... infamous George Michael and put him up against the...
L-I-M-P. Bizkit.
Notorious Limp Bizkit.
Limp Bizkit.
But their versions of Faith.
George Michael came out with this song in 1987, and Limp Bizkit came back 11 years later and decided to do their own version of this song. So, with that being said, that wasn't really a dive. That was more like a flounder. Let's go on and dive right in. That being said, let's go on and sink right in. Without further ado, let's begin. Oh, wait, you gotta be comedic. I'm funny. So with that being said... let's get started.
I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like me, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play, 'cause I play them too. Takes a song and baby, but I'm showing you that door. 'Cause I gotta have faith. Showing you that door. I gotta have faith.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching.